Rolling out of the floor, because there was a loose ball foul by Isaiah Thomas, Stewart. There's then a flagrant foul, penalty two, resulting in the ejection of LeBron James.
Get all that, George?
I got the first part.
The most important thing is that LeBron James has been ejected. It was a loose ball foul first, they say, on Isaiah Stewart, then the hostile act and a flagrant two.